Well, a couple in Tennessee made a frightening find in their baby stroller, a venomous copperhead snake. Thankfully, the baby wasn't inside. The father only realized it hiding in there when he walked by, and it just jumped out. Dad didn't wait for a trapper to get there. He killed the snake with a shovel. A postal